Hi, my name is Patrick Kim. I'm a trauma surgeon and the trauma program medical director at Penn Medicine's Level 1 Trauma Center. A patient who suffers serious traumatic injuries can easily exceed the capabilities of a hospital. Examples would be a patient with an injury that the hospital doesn't treat, a patient with multiple injuries requiring complex care or extensive coordination of care, a patient with a single injury that is life-threatening, a patient with special critical care needs, or a patient with pre-existing medical conditions that increase the risk of complication or death. As a Level 1 trauma center, we have the resources to care for the most seriously ill and injured patients, whether single system or multi-system trauma. If your patient requires emergent transfer, call the Penn Transfer Center at 1-877-YES-PENN. This is the single point of phone contact for transferring injured patients to Penn, regardless of your patient's injury pattern or admission status. We know that sometimes it's not clear which service at Penn should be contacted. For example, trauma versus a subspecialty service like neurosurgery, orthopedics, ENT, or ophthalmology. As a referring physician, you do not need to make this decision. The transfer center will work with you to contact the appropriate attending surgeon and initiate a three-way call with you to discuss the patient. Be assured that our Level 1 Trauma Center has unparalleled expertise ready to treat your most severely injured patients. For more information on Penn Medicine's Level 1 Trauma Center, please visit our website.